job by Meeklick that time. He started to go for the pump fake, but stayed down and was able to recover defensively.
The shot out deep, that's Sly Johnson. That's a start. Holloway came in very quickly, and he turns it over there. He may not stay much longer. Whitehead all the way to the hole, and he shows good, too.
What makes his team a threat? That kid that just shot it in.
Nice pass, and the hammer from Lawrence. Soft touch. He's more than just a shot blocker. Hoiberg, you betcha. Hoiberg nailed.
Situation, they right by. You see that quickness?
Ratliff misses. Hamilton and Meyer try to get away. Oh, he hammers it down. 7 seconds to play. Hoiberg has it taken away. Ahead to Roberts. He can jam it and does. And that is not the way Tim Floyd wanted to end this half. Up to Smith. Here's Whitehead. He'll shoot it.
A nice block.
He'll eat it. Ahead to Hoiberg. And he takes it himself and rams it down. Half.
Big guy made Fred turn it down, but he comes
back.
Tonight than he did in Minnesota because of the altitude factor. And Whitehead made a difficult shot look easy. 6-0 Cowboy with 12 on the shot clock. Dirt, first shot for Lazell, and he counts it right off the bat.
And the gunslinger.
They're 1-for-4 from beyond the arc. Boy, Ratliff showing you a little more range than you expect. We were totally two seniors and one is hurt. This is Haslam, the sophomore. Gives the Cowboys their biggest lead, a 12.
You know, kids that come from maybe a L.A. or...
Oh!
Well, we'll finish that story later, but Sly Johnson is on... Drell Whitehead removed the bandage, but he received 4 stitches at halftime on that, on above his right eye.
And southeastern Wyoming, about an hour's high pick from Jacobs on the drive. The follow by Long. 9. Sly Johnson, he's free again. Sly Johnson, 4-52, Wyoming on top. They handle the press nicely. Uh-oh.
beautiful job by Joby.
A steal by Burton feeds Durden. He got it.
It's now a three-point game. 3 seconds left.
Durden forces it up. He's fouled. He'll get three free throws.
Whitehead grabbed his arm. Ladrell Whitehead did not want a
point game. He gets three. It's now a one-point game with two.
Here's a kid who shoots hands. Be quiet. This is for the game winner, folks. This could be.
Cincinnati has never led tonight.
They win it.
They win it. The Gunslinger. 45 points. They stunned Wyoming.
And they do not take the lead until zeros are on the scoreboard.
They
two very good friends.
The Cowboys.
Hug at midcourt. And these Bearcats, who spent what seemed to be a month out here the last 4 days.
Thank you. scramble.
See too many empty seats.
No.
Ladrell Whitehead for three. It's good.
Start for the Cowboys.
Bounce pass to Theo. Now double team gets it back out to Aaron. He'll try for three. It's good.
It's a way to answer that bucket at the other.
Cut off. Ladrell for three.
Whoa. Ladrell is light. Oh, they've had a dreadful time so far.
Sellers will break the bubble right there.
But the Cowboys needed.
And the slam follows. Domonte Madison knocked down. Evans will try to tie it up. He does. Smith. Cowboys have a 2-on-1 fast break. Trailer will slam it. Oh, Bob Dye. Trailer for three.
Is the answer.
Yeah. Picked up by Trailer. They lead the break. HL will finish it. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Just what the doctor ordered, and a great pass on the 3-on-2 break. From Trailer to Coleman.
And guess who caused it? Ladrell Whitehead. That little feller. I'd like to carry him in my golf bag this summer. Long jump shot.
I had to Ladrell Whitehead. It's in.
Oh.
There's really been a leader. Whoa. Now a steal by Ladrell. He'll go all the way. And the Cowboys lead it for right there. Kamadi Young will take it. And will score. And he is fouled by Bobby Trailer.
Working it up against Kyle Davis.
Sly will try for three.
That tied it up.
Started by Ladrell Whitehead. Gillespie. Three-pointer.
He was scoreless up until the
fight for it. Cowboys come up with it. Get it ahead to Bobby Trailer. He'll slam it home.
Oh, man. That's just plain hustle. That ball was on the his.
Smith gets it inside to Coleman. Theo will slam it back home.
Coleman thought he was fouled and frankly agreed.
I can't believe that here we are in the second half. A three-pointer by Kamadi.
Point lead now.
Gillespie not able to hit the tip. Let's see who they're going to give it to.
I think Banks. Boy, that was a...
Charles Smith goes to the hoop, has it blocked away, tipped, and the Cowboys will have a little transition here. Ladrell Whitehead will get Wyoming on the board. Must have watched that Don Haskins game film. Trailer for three. It's good. Bobby Trailer. He knows it has the pick. Olney tries to go inside. Whoa. What a circus shot by Royce Olney. The Wyoming Cowboys football clubs with two team fouls. For three, that's Bobby Trailer. Bobby Trushline gives it over to Theo. Lost the ball. Fought for by Bobby Trailer. Look at that. And kept it alive. And we have got a foul. The pass is going to count. Give Bobby. His opportunity there on the bench. Sly Johnson back in there along with Aaron Smith. Smith to Lyon and thumps it. Smith got around Sly Johnson that time. Made it no contest. He should again in the half court. It'd be to their advantage. Inside Aaron Smith.
Oh.
Smith with his sixth point. And it's running a little motion trying to work that offense a little bit. Ladrell for three.
Oh, yes. Ladrell Whitehead now
needs to get it forward, and he does. To HL, has the baseline again. The sweeping shot, it's good. The block and the basket will count. And the foul, ladies and gentlemen, is going to be called. What's this again? He didn't know what to do with it. Well, throw it up.
Man, that's
bingo.
22 feet away at least. Great road win for the Pokes as Dave Bliss and Joby Wright, who knew each other very well back with the Indiana Hoosiers. The Cowboys 75 and New Mexico.
Here's Theo. Out, way out. That's a two-point shot, but Ratliff obviously not a bigger than size-wise, not in height, is much stronger than him.
Whitehead.
Van Horn's shot is blocked by Ratliff. There's two blocks. Whitehead the other way. 9-3 Cowboys.
Well, we mentioned game.
Van Horn for three. Got it. Can't leave him open. On Roberts into the game. Three-pointer is on the way. It won't go by Sly Johnson, but there's your follow. And Theo.
Get it to Whitehead. And he's going to from way out.
Really physical. You just hope that you don't have a gas. You're the visiting team. Brandon Jesse right to the basket. Avoid him.
Execute here. Get a basket.
Here it is.
Momentum is all on Utah.
Got it. 10 points for Brandon Jesse. And just that quickly, Sly Johnson.
And that was a heck of a pick.
Bank one doing whatever it takes. Whitehead.
Wow.
Oh, he just threw that one off the backboard. Oh. I got to tell you, Drew Hansen's done a nice job with Whitehead.
Yes, he has.
Theo. Oh, run. go right by somebody here in a second. There's another one.
When he pulled up for the three. Now, don't let this kid shoot.
Good defense.
Wow. How much more you do to that?
Nope. Excellent defense. The guy's having a great night. Ladrell Whitehead. And Terry Preston is more of a defense.
They did a great job here in Wyoming yet of breaking the press. And that's a time where you take his arms out.
Cougars need about 20 points a game from him.
Randy on the pick. 5 points for Reed, who has struck here.
Otis Jones at Air Force, Dominic Young at Fresno State. Nice dish. He's going to have the foul. That's a nice save.
Larson, 3-on-2, the whip pass, Roberts.
Tell you that.
17-13, three-point try, down the drain.
Slide. Look at Jerron Roberts.
His knee. I think he's finally forgotten about it. Three-point bucket.
Second one. Big guys inside for Wyoming did a pretty effective job turning him.
Roberts.
Well, that's a tough shot by Jerron Roberts.
Stolen by Russ Larson. Coast to coast.
6-11.
Tough pass across the court to Roberts. Johnson bangs the three. His hands. Seven on the shot to Larson.
Out on free throws. You can't give him another possession.
Whitehead.
Big three. He's been quiet all night long. We've talked about it. 0 for 7 at the break. Had only 2 points at halftime. Now he has five. A big, big three. Lead cut to only three.
The Falcons is about 6'8", bordering on 6'9".
Cowboys show good motion, and Latrell Whitehead hits another three.
That's pretty good defense, perhaps.
Latrell for three, it's up and in!
Look at
Charlie Latrell. Nelson, and here come the Cowboys. Lob pass, the three on the slam! So Chris Law and Air Force on a 5-0 run, and then Theo will back outside to Jones for three. It's up, no good. He'll get his own rebound, though. He'll put it up. Back out to Theo. Inside, great pass to H.L. Coleman from Theo Ratliff. You really see Theo working hard inside there. Reggie Minton, his shot is good. Reggie Minton, his first points of the night.
Air Force 39, not much to choose from there.
Air Force is on a 15-4 run right now. And a slam by Theo Ratliff. So put that run to sleep.
Yeah, waves Sawyer to the other side of the floor. Roberts still with the basketball, trying to work on Minton. Gets it right side outside to H.L. Down low trailer. He's loose. Bank it up and in.
My, what a nice pass by H.L. Coleman. Nope.
Back outside to Reggie Minton. Minton has his pocket picked by Smith. Here's Aaron Smith the other way for the jam.
Really nice play by Aaron.
Whitehead left side of the angle. Freeman jumps out on him. His Air Force in the zone now. Right side H.L. Dribble around one man. Hit deep, play it up and in. Nice move. H.L. Coleman.
That's what we saw H.L. Coleman.
So he gets back even deeper to the midcourt area. And Smith, 9 on the shot clock. In the corner to Roberts. Takes the end line. In deep. Hang. Bank it. Got it.
Boy.
It'll be taken away by Anderson. Long lead up the floor as he hung and flew out of bounds to Jones. Jones backs off the three-point land, fires and gets it. Comes away along the end line. Theo saves it to trailer. Baseball pass to a wide open Whitehead. Lays it up and in.
What a great play by Theo Ratliff.
Basket by number 35.
basket by Monroe.
Left side outside to Smith. Back top to Thiel. Right side on the angle for Roberts. Three. Good. Whitehead, excuse me. Young with 11 on the shot clock. He'll pull up quick three on the way. That's good. As
wow.
Whitehead went Johnson. Johnson fakes left, goes right, trying to spin in the lane. Back outside. Traylor for three. That's good. Bobby Traylor. Held over the rim. Caught by Satterwhite. Lob down. Oh, Darnell McCullough on the dunk. Wow.
Well, what made it worse for Traylor is he missed that three. Great block out of Pell to get that board.
Thiel gets it back, rise from 18. That's good.
Thiel.
To Thiel. Thiel cross courts it now to Roberts. Pump fake, dribble drive. Roberts lay it up and in.
Is he excited? And that was a pretty good move.
Tough shot on the way. Ladrell can't get it to go off the bank. HL right there for the putback.
Nice job.
Saves it. It's going to be knocked in the air. Young is going to come up with it. Here he comes the other way. Young to challenge one man, lay it up and in. Tried to set it outside. He was slapped on the forearm. Fortunately, it does get to Whitehead. Here's a spin move by Sly. Good pass to Traylor. Lay it up and in, and he's fouled. Oh, what a play by Sly Johnson. There are Cowboys open everywhere. He finds Traylor for the missed jam. Ratliff follows with a jam. But more importantly, 7-3 in conference play. In deep, Roberts banging up in, and he's fouled.
He just scores. That's all there is to it. He is so strong.
Follow me.
Facing up on Hayden, takes it to the dribble between the legs, the big man in the key, follow away right hand, good.
Nice start for Theo, no one was more.
Sawyer, oh, has his pocket pick, taken away by White, and he'll go the distance for a jam. Get it to Theo, Theo way outside the three-point arc, now gets it to Trader, he'll try the three, that's good.
And that's good to see.
Great bounce pass up ahead to Trader, left side of the angle, feeds down low, good pass to Coleman, lay it up and in.
That pass, go team. Cowboys are up by 30.
We'll back off and get it back to Whitehead. Ladrell in the corner. Sabalgas for three. That's good.
That's where he is effective. Putting on the ball on the floor may be.
To Johnson. Up ahead, Whitehead. Laddie running in the forecourt. Laddie in deep. He's going to try to put up right hand. Good! Oh, what a shot. But it's taken away by White. They've got a three-on-one the other way. Sly Johnson, the only man, back in the dunk by Marlo White.
Turnover.
Ball out of bounds to Smith. He'll bring it to Simpson. Hands to Gibson. Pull up for a three. That is off. Banks it in. He banked it in. And the Lobos win it.
I have never seen a team with such bad luck.
No, wait a minute. Let's see. They're going to call that a two. They may call this a two-pointer. Richard Ball says he was on the line. Or was it a three-pointer?
They're calling it a three.
They're calling it a three. The game is over. There was controversy at the end whether it was a two-pointer or a three. Gibson banks it in.
I have never seen a team with this kind of bad luck. How many times have we seen this? Jaron Robert, that ball banked off the glass from out front. It was totally luck. Did not even, I mean.
Did intimidate a little bit, changed the shot. And Vogel didn't see a man behind him. Sly Johnson, five.
He did all he could to keep him in the ball game against New Mexico. This is a matchup zone.
How about Sly?
And he's talking all the way down.
Swollen up. He will not play. Vogel, a three-pointer, the 6'11 junior, early. He's got so much energy. Trailer tries a three. Collins
foul.
Evans nearly had the steal. Roberts hit the off-balance 15. And again, Whitehead gets loose. Now Evans ahead of the pack. Look out below.
Whitehead's hurt, Drew. Whitehead's on the ground.
Boy, is this close. Look at the field goal percentages. A lot of defense.
Oh, they don't get it. Hey, how about the pick by Coleman?
Whitehead will try to put Sigas, Wyoming, up to H.L. Coleman. Got the screen and the catch and the jam.
Can you believe Whitehead and Joby Wright? They got the guts of a bird.
And Mark Carter back to Martin. Martin, pretty good stutter step moving inside. Hey, this Ron Martin, man. Can lob inside to Mark Carter. Up, no good. Boy, they're just going out of that whittle inside. The putback is good. Shot clock down to five. Aztecs come up with it. 10 seconds remaining in the first half. A slam dunk by Barry Randall.
To them now as Aaron.
Aaron Smith will pick up a loose ball in the backcourt, takes his time, takes it to the hoop, and slams it down. Aaron had 4 points. Johnson comes up with a loose ball here. Nice bounce pass ahead to Sawyer, and Greg Sawyer uses the left hand, lays it off the glass and in. Sawyer contributed well off the...
And has it slapped back by Theo Ratliff. Ahead to Sly Johnson. The shot is up and in. All right,
that's a great run. Great play on...
The non-look and throws it away.
Oh, that time he should have looked.
3-on-1. And Martin will slam it home. Ron Martin.
Ball to play in.
Luttrell, the alley-oop inside. The ball is stolen, and that's it.
Oh, that's an anticlimactic end. Cowboys trying the lob inside, hoping that Theo or H.L. Coleman can get it and put it in the hoop. That did not work at all, so they don't even get a shot.
Court to McGee. McGee against Whitehead. Whitehead is an excellent player. Baseline drive, Bonner. The ball knocked back to McGee. McGee back to Walter Bonner, and Bonner had the easy shot underneath. Good. Taken down by Ratliff. Quickly to Whitehead. Whitehead against McGee. Lays it up and in. Whitehead. Good ball from Heels. The ball goes to Handy. Out in front to Harris. Being chased by Whitehead, and Harris lays it in.
We saw a lot of that the other night. Bill.
Well, they have 14 rebounds compared to only 6 for the Rainbows.
Whitehead. Whitehead is killing the Rainbows. Killing. Rainbows very patient. Looking. John Molay. The turnaround jumper by Molay.
Good reverse scan and came back to that.
Aaron Smith for 3. It's up, no good. Ball tipped out. Luttrell Whitehead puts it up off the glass and in.
An acrobatic shot. Chris took a shot to the head in that scramble.
Marlo White. There's Charles Smith. Three-pointer.
Luttrell. Bounce pass in the trailer. Bobby puts it up off the glass. No good. Smith now will work it down on the baseline. His one-handed shot is up and in. Wow. Yeah. Cowboys are hanging tough. Down by just 6. Javon Roberts scores.
Well, this line.
Down to 1.
That's terrible.
Here's a steal. Alley-oop.